My name is Pierre-Louis Auvray. I'm 25 years old. I'm a designer and I'm from Le Mans in France. The collection I showed with VFILES was like my first proper collection after my graduate collection. I don't really have a name for my brand because I don't know if I consider myself like a brand. I make stuff, but I don't know if it's like a fashion brand or if it's more like art. I'm not really sure. All the garments, I made them myself. All the stuff. I like to be in full control of the thing. The collection, it was like kind of like all these elements that I've always been like interested in. And there was a bit of sci-fi, like cyberpunk, vaporwave, and a lot of like upcycling, because I think like it's a nice way if you work with elements like from the past, you can use like garments from these eras, like, and then make something new from it. So you've got like this element of like nostalgia and this like mix of references, and it gives it like, you know, my own like my own personality. This felt more like a proper runway show because there was like big names, like all the organization around was like really impressive. You have like the makeup from Mac and the Air team, like all genius, like backstage. Mm-hmm. And they were like doing this all for you. You gave them like references. And you had like all these people doing their art like in front of you and the model. So it was like, if you look at the VFILES website, it's like, you know, you can, people put their work like styling, fashion, art, and you can collaborate with people with the same interests. Like it felt like a family, like everyone was like really nice, helping each other. I think we need more platforms like that, to be honest. Depop, I love it because it's like, it's better than eBay, it's more artistic. Like people want to go there, people who go there are like mostly people interested in fashion. And people like they present like their clothes like in kind of like an artsy way, you know, it's a bit edgy. So it's like I'll be more inclined to buy clothing on Depop than on eBay for that. When I was a kid, obviously, like I wanted to dress Lady Gaga, but like I'm a bit like, I've grown up a bit, so I don't know if that's something I want to do. Maybe like controversial people would be fun as well, like Azealia Banks or stuff like that. I don't know. She follows me on Instagram, so I hope one day she asks me something. Grimes borrowed some of it, she kept it for 4 months at least, and she still hasn't come out with it. So I don't know what's going on with that. For 5 years, I guess I'm gonna be... I'd love to move to New York, first of all, because it was my first time and I really loved the city. And then like settle there and like collaborate with like artists, I guess, or stylists.